Thank you. She hums quietly. The notes move in rhythm with her wandering eyes. The lizard pauses, and a smile crosses her face.
Me belongs to me. Servants belong to the hall. That's the way I like it.
Her hum returns, soft at first, then blossoming into a full-fledged hymn.
10 spans under, humans slept. 10 spans up, the dwarves were kept.
This is quite the antiques collection. Unusual relic indeed. This is quite the antiques collection.
Hello.
Hello. Not in the mood for chat right now. Bit depressed.
Again. Any luck in old Lady Surrey's tomb?
Try as he might, Tarquin cannot hide a small flash of surprise.
Where did you hear that precisely? Never mind. The Aetirian is a children's fable, nothing more. Supposedly a wand with an infinite capacity for source. Pure nonsense, I assure you. Really? Well, perhaps that says more about the caliber of their intellect than anything else. Such a device would be a gross overconcentration of power. It could purge the entire world of all source. Luckily, the laws of the universe render such a thing impossible. Well, huh. That's a relief. Not the most accommodating sorcerer I've known. Still, I'd sooner toil outside the gates than in. His aura leaves a most unpleasant aftertaste. Oh, goodness. You must be disappointed. I'm only guessing, mind you. Hard to read your face when it's so hidden. Take a few deep breaths and give it another go. A welcome constitutional, I find.
The statue gestures toward your eyes closed. The imposing statue looms over you. The flames enveloping it flow upwards, stoked by unseen magic, then dissipating even a triple's.
Black Ring? Was it the death fog that got them, or something else?
Turned on us or just lost its mind.
Vault looks unfinished. Was it never used?
Thank you.
I've spotted something.
Upon volumes, a trove of history and knowledge.
This. I found something.
Thank you. Thank you.